It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. It's watermelon.